How are you finding Chiron, Shelly?
It's interesting.
For example, did you know that Chiron was struck by a cataclysmic natural disaster they called the Great Catastrophe?
That might explain why this place is falling into a dying sun. But it doesn't explain exactly how you got that information.
GDF researchers have been on Chiron ever since the Chiron attacked Earth. They've been mapping geography, finding artifacts, translating texts. They already know quite a bit.
Wow, they're fast.
Intel is important to the GDF. That's why they gave me access to their science and intel. I'll be monitoring those channels and pulling out anything I think's relevant to you. I'll keep you updated.
How's it going?
You've been under almost constant attacks.
Shortly after my transmission, things calmed down a little.
Any word from Holloway?
Holloway? Last I saw him, he was heading towards that large structure up ahead. Said he was chasing a lead on the president. We think that structure might be blocking our comms. We haven't heard from him since.
And comm silence usually means trouble.
We don't know. That's why we need you to find him. We'd help, but we can't spare the resources right now. Holloway wouldn't want us to sacrifice a key tactical position just to save one man, even if he is the leader of the GDF. Once you left camp through that gate over there, you'll find the structure up ahead. Oh, and before you go, I suggest you head on over to our quartermaster. He'll sell you whatever it is you need.
See you back on Earth.
That's the Motherflacker blueprint. It packs quite the punch.
High-tech gear for low-rate prices. Some guy came in earlier looking to buy. Had to explain to him that it's a gun store, not a gum store. Not too bright, if you ask me. Nice shades.
Go ahead, Bombshell. You'll find the structure to the northeast.
Oh my god! Multiple hostiles incoming!
Ma'am, we could use your assistance.
Lock and load, Private.
Let's show them what we're made of.
How many aliens does it take to change a light bulb? None. They're all. Better check in with the commander. Not worth the metal you're made of.
Thanks for your assistance, Bombshell. Here, we found this alien currency. You might as well have it.
Thanks. They said aliens would never land on the White House lawn. Your life. That's a fair trade. This must be the structure they were talking about. The commander's right. Holloway should be inside. Too easy. Contractor Phoenix Corp offered me an arm made from remnants found in Washington's aftermath. But there was a catch. It came from Heskel himself.
We have you on radar. Identify yourself. You will be presumed hostile if you do not respond. I repeat, you will be presumed hostile if you do not respond.
Hostile? That all depends on who you ask.
Shelly, it's you. Radar tells me you're nearby. Get here as fast as you can. I'm transmitting the coordinates to you now.
Always the savior, never the saved. Oh, that's better. Bagged and fragged. Oh, I needed that. They arrived, they tried, they died. That's better. Oh, you're gonna pay for that. Oh, that's better. For the president. I needed that.
It seems like you and the Kyre have a lot in common, Shelly.
How so?
Because you both suffered a catastrophic event and survived.
Never thought about it like that.
It looks like the Kyre adapted over hundreds of years. They augmented themselves. They literally took their evolution into their own hands.
That might explain why they got into bed with Heskel, but it still doesn't explain where they went.
It would. But GDF Intel has yet to work out exactly how that happened. There's more coming down the line. Expect an update soon.
Effective and efficient. A woman was a good choice after all.
Hey, it's Bombshell! There's a turret there, Bombshell! Take him down!
Know what they say, live long and kick ass. That was a little too easy. Better luck next time.
That's all of them. Good.
Thank you, Shelly. Your being here tipped the odds in our favor. But the GDF has every reason to believe those odds won't last for long. Jadis Heskel is back.
He was so kind as to inform me of that as he kidnapped your daughter.
His involvement is a cause of great concern for the GDF, but it doesn't change the nature of your mission, to save the President. A GDF scout team said they spotted her in an arena not too far from here.
And you're standing around because...
We're too slow and too large in number, and we don't want to provoke Heskel into harming Sky. We need you to infiltrate the arena and retrieve her. We'll follow suit when you've accomplished your mission. Good luck.
Entering a building full of bad guys to save the President. Getting a little deja vu here.
Ground forces have reported unusual fauna scattered throughout the surrounding area. We think they could provide vital insight into Chiron's ecosystem.
Shelly Harrison, the Robotnik.
My car, your life. That's a fair trade. Too easy. car.
It's hard to believe that such fragile life can survive in such a hostile world. Does it take to change a light bulb? None. They're all dead. You guys aren't worth the metal you're made of. They said aliens would never land on the White House lawn. Shelly Harrison, intrepid picker of plants.
Small plants could play a big part in winning this fight. In such a tough environment, we can't afford to overlook even the smallest detail. Excellent work.
Time to get back to that whole saving the world business, I guess.
Analyzing and processing updated.
never forget a face I killed. Especially one that ugly.
Yeah, that's better.
I needed that.
That's better.
Tagged and fragged.
I needed that.
That's gotta hurt. They arrived, they tried, they died. Oh, you're gonna pay for that. Take that. That's for the president. Try harder next time. You didn't stand a chance. You just pissed off the wrong woman. Ugh.
scroll. Looks like it might be the history of the Kyre.
It is, yes. But this is part of a larger volume.
That was a little too easy. You didn't stand a chance. My call, your life. That's a fair trade. And frag. Die, alien scum. Another scroll. More drawings. Looks like they haven't had it easy.
No, they haven't. And now they seem intent on sharing that pain with the rest of the galaxy and beyond.
I never forget a face I killed. Especially one that ugly. Better.